Hey guys, welcome to Baldur State 3, part 41. I'm Purist, and you join me at a very weird time. Because I was looking and researching to see if I could find another cool
Never a dull moment.
Item to match my Shadow of Menzo Barons in. And I discovered there is indeed such an item. I kind of pushed it off of a cliff inside the Shattered Sanctum. That's why we're here inside the Shattered Sanctum, to try and figure out if I can actually get it back. I'm not sure if I can though. And I just sort of started recording because I found a gigantic room full of explodey barrels. And I really want to shoot them to make the explodey barrels explode. So I'm going to save. And okay, they did go open a rocky crevice though. Okay, Shadow Heart?
What am I to do?
And this strikes itself as a halfling? Be tiny.
Could I take that?
Oh! Okay, gone in here. Okay, cool. Not anything it's an extra way to get into the temple. Okay, cool.
Time to rest. Can't slow down.
Yeah, let's try and see. Get rooms back here. Oh no, this is, yeah, well, this is where we got the gold. Yeah. That's your treasure. Yeah, it's back here. I think we pushed her. can't remember where. If it was, I think it was back. I think it was down here. All right. Go. Oh, first off, you can kill the entire party. There we go. Hey, level 2. Yeah, I'll get myself another level 1. I kind of forgot you could do that. Yeah, that's good. Anyway, yeah, let's heal the party first off. Oh, thank you, can have that, the big one. Where are the other? Dose of healing. Where are they? Did I not bite them? Huh. Must have bought them.
Things have stayed interesting.
Hmm. Must have forgot to actually buy them.
Seek and you shall find me.
Anyway. And I cast Featherfall. And
can't give up now. Light on my feet.
Nope. Doesn't lead anywhere. Therefore, oh, there's an extra one back here. It. Yeah. Well, that's very annoying.
What's hiding here?
Not really. Okay. That is extremely disappointing. Get out of here. Another. Yeah, I don't care about those. Lol. Suppose that was all for naught. Very annoying. Just from what I could read, it was really, really, really good. Down we go to the map. Okay, let's cure the person.
I should speak up.
Ula. The antidote, give her an antitoxin, give her an elixir of poison resistance. There you go. Okay.
Ah, gods. Whatever that is, I needed it. Why are you helping me?
You were in pain.
No arguments there. Felt like a hook horror was sorting through my guts. But that cure did the trick. Quick, sharp too. I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving. Oh, it hurts. Girls, garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me.
Take it easy and tell me what I can do.
Seems you're the helping kind. All right. I need you to rescue my kin. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake.
What's this expedition your clan were on?
Just mining for materials. Nothing unusual. But our work pays well. Help my clan, and we'll make it worth your while. I swear.
I'll free your people if I can.
Thank you. Only wish I could go with you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you're using them to kick some Dwerger ass. I'll mark where I made my escape, and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
Boots of speed. Oops, what does that even do? Movement speed doubles and enemies have disadvantage on the opportunity attacks against you. Whereas... Momentum. Yeah, I kind of like these better. Because these enable me to, yeah, this is just like a straight up doubling, and they have disadvantage. And my enemy is getting disadvantage again on opportunity attacks. I think that's way better than like momentum for returns. Think so. Then we'll go and find the mushroom picker next. Okay. Wasn't really that much, but...
All right. What now? Very well.
To climb down. interesting. Well, it appears we found him. I feel really bad. Dude, I feel really bad.
Always room for more.
Oh, by type. Um. think it's about time to. Yeah, it's imagine a grove. Saying we should go back and talk to him. I don't think he's going to be that conducive to talking. But we'll try.
Something good here, I hope.
I had another dream, which I suppose means you did as well. Whoever's reaching out to us truly does seem opposed to the Absolute. Wants us to embrace the tadpole. Venture right into the heart of the cult. Perhaps we truly have a secret protector. Or we're walking into a trap.
What were you in pain before?
The wound on my hand. It never quite heals. And sometimes it causes terrible pain to rip through me. It's my burden, though, from Lady Shah. I can feel her influence somehow.
Why would Shah subject you to such a thing?
I cannot say. Not with what I can recall. But even then, it would not be for me to question her will. Lady Shah has her reasons.
What causes the hurt you?
It's difficult to say. Sometimes I wonder if it's supposed to be guiding me, punishing me, testing me. But perhaps it's none of those. Perhaps it's completely random. I'd like to hope there's more to it than that. Some meaning that Lady Shah will reveal to me when the time is right. Until then, all I can do is endure.
Do you think I can help?
I don't think so, but you're sweet to ask. Maybe just be patient the next time you see me wince or cry out. It'll pass quickly enough. It always does. Pain is sacred to followers of Lady Shah. Pain will give way to loss and then to the peace of her eternal darkness. You can tolerate a great deal of suffering so long as it has meaning.
I wonder what the next move is.
This way.
Right, who was the, the amulet. Yeah, speak with dead. Where is it? Not showing up. That's
looking ahead.
Annoying. The journal was still saying, find the thing. Okay, I think that's a little bit, yeah. Wait, two? Do we have a scroll talk to undead? Appear at touch, whole person, bony hands, misty step. No, we don't. No one else does. Alright. That's... she have male, male. Here we go. Sorry, I haven't, isn't really that good of, you know, just thinking. I think possibly we're going to have to go back.
Time to press ahead.
There is like another bit to explore. If we push around like around up here. Nope, not that way. Down. I have an idea. Not that. Gale? Well, first off,
forthwith.
Let's step back. Oh, I thought there was a okay, fine.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times. Further can I go?
Interesting.
No traps, please.
Hmm. short sword of first blood. 1d6 plus 3 piercing plus 1d8 piercing conditional. Break the unbroken deals an additional 1 to 8 piercing damage to targets that still have all their hit points. Alright. Okay, so this is basically just a sneak attack weapon. Dude. Okay, yeah. I'm definitely equipping this. Fuck yeah. I feel like I have an idea. Hang on. I think we did have the option to we can have Featherfall. We kind of flight. Cheers. And jump across here. Okay. We're cooking now. Alrighty then.
Hey ho.
Io.
Where to?
It's off to jump. We go. Hoi!
Let's move. Sundale catch a break?
There we go. No, guys, simple, just use jump. Okay, I think there's a way back. Around the temple area. A way around here. Yes. Does indeed. Okay. The back way. Very cool. What the f- Ah! Petrified drow. Okay,
open up.
Scary.
Okay, first off, let's examine the sky.
82. Fucking hell. It has no resistances. Okay. That's good. Nice. Yeah, that one was a miss. Sure. I didn't know anything.
Take you first. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Yeah. Five. Fighting bolts.
What were they doing here? What's up for discussion?
The heck is these guys?
Oh, Sasunatean. Flesh once more. Crack. A pity Dawn cannot say the same.
Why'd you pick a fight with that spectator?
Hardly. I came here with the wizard Dawn. He vowed to share his fortunes in exchange for protection. A man called Zargrim stepped from the shadows. They argued until their words turned to screams. Zargrim summoned the spectator and fled. An unusual spectator at that. Adept at petrification.
Yeah, we saw.
I was unprepared.
Just as a little side note. Do you have any spares of those that armor? Cause anyway, yeah. A word of thanks would not be out of order, friend.
You still breathe after taking that tone. Let that be your thanks.
What did Zargrim and Dawn fight about?
I hardly paid notice. There was talk of a pact and a forge, as I recall.
Forge? Where will you go from here?
I will free the others, and we will return home.
Alright. Well, that was a heck of a battle. One that we kind of went out of, out unscathed. Kind of. We do need to, rest up. Actually, I'll do that now. Yeah. Oh, well, first, we'll loot the corpse.
Look.
As is our right. The spectator eyes. Spectators are hideous aberrations that float above the ground, fiercely staring round and shooting beams at anything they don't appreciate. Ray of Fear, level 3 necromancy spell, frightens target, wounding Ray. Two to 16 necrotic damage. I mean, that would be pretty good for Gale to have, I think. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Cool. Go to Gale. I'm kind of impressed that I can actually. Kayo, why are you all the way back here? No. Is like, I wondered why Gale wasn't here. Like, not that way. Yeah, back toward here. What has he gotten said? Amulet of Restoration. Maybe this can be with Shadowheart.
What's next, I wonder?
Jesus Christ. Okay, let's just get back to where we were.
Onward in her name.
Is that blood? No, never mind. I should mind my step.
Let's get back to where we were and talk to this guy.
I, by the demon web, it has been so long. Dawn dead. I need to think.
Okay. Okay.
Something good here, I hope.
Oh, it does look like something good, yes. The Blast Pendant. Lightning Blast. Focus the electricity in your veins to strengthen your next lightning spell cantrip. Hmm. Cool. Memory shard. What's this, Mass Effect? Link to camp. All right. Oh, wait. Yeah. Let's go to camp first. Oh, we got a campsite in the Mycony Grove. Cool. All right. I'm guessing tomorrow we'll just hang around camp. Talk with everybody who needs to be talked with, and yeah, rest up, then go on another adventure, explore the other side of the crevasse. If you guys really want me to do that, stay tuned for tomorrow. Anyway, till then, I've been Purist, signing off.